This is a miracle. One of the most important discoveries ever made on the history of the alphabet. Our expedition came to Tel Achish to excavate the first Iron Age city, the first city built by the kings of Judah. And indeed, we found a city wall and houses from this period. The Canaanite language developed in the second or maybe third millennium BC. Most important object unearthed in our excavation is completely accidental. It's the comb, which is from the Middle Bronze period. We didn't come to excavate this period, and it was just a chance find.
The comb, it was found in a pit with other items from different periods. I decided to look under the microscope if there is any sign of a head louse, and indeed there is. Let me show it. Here I found the louse on the second tooth, and this is very exciting, of course, because just think, even if it is from the late bronze, it's already 3,000 years. I wanted to test DNA, so we take a sample for DNA testing, and I didn't get any results. So it was a bit disappointing, and that's why I forgot about these combs. They were in a drawer at home until I said that enough is enough. I'm going to write an article about history of the combs. As I was finishing the article, I decided to have a good picture. So I took a picture, and because I am perfectionist, I brought another strong light, and suddenly I saw this letter, this X on the side. I was sure that at least this was a letter. There are moments in life when you feel that something important is arriving. It is very sudden, and then you feel that, okay, I found something. So I called the Professor Garfinkel and I said, we have letters.
I was very skeptical because, you know, we never have any sentence in Canaanite, and especially Middle Bronze Canaanite.
He said, okay, give it to Daniel Weinstaub and let's see.
I remember very well this moment when Dr. Momcuglu sent to me two photos. I see immediately that there were Canaanite letters. It was it's a great moment for me. The inscription is here in this side. The sentence on the comb is Yatush hat ze da lekamal Se'ar v'zakat. The meaning is, may this task root out the lice of the hair and the beard.
This is the first ever complete sentence, Canaanite sentence, that has been found ever.
For example, the letter Q in the Latin alphabet came from the letter Kuf, that means monkey, a body of the monkey with the tail.
The inscription, which was incised on the comb, is a landmark in the evolution of the alphabet.
The Canaanites invented the alphabet. They produced about 30 signs, 30 letters. It is revolutionary. One of the most important inventions in the history of human culture.
When I was a little girl, my mother was saying to me that I'm too curious. But I said, in that case, it is good to be curious, especially scientific curiosity, you know. I haven't done this. Probably this sentence would have been unknown until today.